in my busy week of non-biking activities, but today I'm gonna go play board games, but not until 4:30, 5 o'clock, so I've got time to get in a ride down to the harbor. I haven't done that in a while. Yesterday I took the Surfliner downtown and met with two friends and we saw a taping of After Midnight. Mock game show on CBS after Colbert. Which was a lot of fun. I had only been to one other taping of a TV show before, so that was cool. We ended up on the front row, over on the side next to where the guests would come and go, so and afterwards went to, I believe, Barney's Beanery, very nice bar and restaurant. Pool tables and air hockey table and Dutch shuffleboard, which is a favorite of mine. I had a train to catch, so we did not really have time to do all that stuff. We'll have to go back sometime when we have more time. View of that plane taking off. It's been a while since I did arrive when there were skydivers, but I do this ride a lot less than I used to. Times I'll put the bike on the car and take it downtown to the train station if I'm doing a ride. Miles up and back, and a lot of times I don't feel like adding that to the ride that I'm doing. If I want to do an extra 13 miles, I'll do it wherever I'm going. on your left? On your left?
Oh, watch out. My bad, bro.
No problem, thank you.
Sure, nice bike.
Thank you, thanks. He said nice bike. Funny, I think the thing that makes the biggest impression on people is that I have full-size flat tires, which kind of makes it look like a motorcycle. Of tourist season now, even weekdays the areas down by the coast are pretty crowded. I read in the paper San Diego had 3 million visitors over the July 4th weekend. I don't believe 3 million people live here. So one of the big fancy hotels, there are two of them, down by the coast, were named in the top 10 resorts in the world. Apparently we moved into Oceanside. We moved in 5 years ago. Bought our house right before the lockdown when prices soared. But it's becoming, dare I say it, almost bougie, especially down by the coast. Those hotels get almost $300 a night for the rooms. Years ago, Oceanside was, and for a long time before that, Oceanside was better known for Marines letting off steam in town and the gangs that wanted to sell drugs to the Marines letting off steam in town. figure I can get in a short local ride today and Thursday. I only go down to Comic-Con every other day. Because I've been going since the mid-80s. I've kind of seen it. It's more a chance to meet and hang out with old friends. I have tickets Thursday night for Deadpool Wolverine. So I figure I can get in a ride more or less comparable to this one. Thirsty during the day, and I have nothing happening on Saturday, so I'll do a bigger ride. Coaster is just coming online. Park the trains. There's a yard up in Camp Pendleton. Yep, pretty packed at the beach today. It's Tuesday, so. I think I've ever seen so many boats being put in. Pretty packed.